Control? What is it? Reimagined Dreamscapes.
Dude, Wichser, it's your map. That's the Wichser guy. Gut.
Wow.
Nah, that was just a joke, Wichser guy, man. But imagine we randomly get a Team GL map.
Yeah, you do it.
Would be good.
Good map, yeah. Good map.
Looks cool. Huh.
Hanati, what is your opinion? Do you think that Solary will also ban one single track this season like they did last time? Or is there not such a track that they would ban? Not that one track.
I think if they will, it's probably going to be Frosty, but I don't think they will.
Hello.
Because, yeah, I don't know. I mean, Gyro was a bit very dank. Frosty is not that dank, honestly. I don't know. But I say if they
it has
really
something
do it,
to do with dankness, just laziness. It's one less map less to learn for them, and they just don't care.
Yeah, they just picked a map that they probably would need the longs for, I guess.
They need to at least learn 5 more tracks, right?
Like, was their first match anywhere streamed? Did they really discover the maps completely?
I don't know. But if they actually haven't played the maps yet, that would be kind of crazy, honestly.
Wow. Wilds can't pack. Like, for BDS, I'm 100% sure that they're no lives on the other 5 maps already. But for Sodomy, huh? Who knows? I can't imagine BDS being untrained on the other maps when they play that bad.
No.
Or they're really sworn on purple.
I mean, they were definitely throwing a little bit.
I mean, I guess Solary did as well. Like, in a way, they just discovered, played the maps.
I mean, they were literally like, oops, the left turn? Ah, I accidentally turned to the right. Mm. Oops. Yeah.
Lovely.
There was also that BDS versus Attex match, which was about getting knocked out, and they went to, I don't know, like 18 to 17 or something.
Yeah, I saw that, that was crazy.
Mm.
Yeah, and then Attex still makes it. Just...
Yeah, in the ending, it's like, I mean, it's almost only Team GL teams, and then Attex and Sprout.
Yeah.
Because BDS
and Team GL teams, besides the two that didn't try. And then top 2 seats from Challenger.
Yeah, but like... I expected the other teams to try a bit more.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, like, you don't have to go through YOLO or show lines, but you can still try. Like,
we got completely clapped by you guys in the beginning. Okay, that was also, like, I started the first match without warm-up.
I mean, we had warm-up, but it was for us also the first time playing the map in rounds. Was still a bit weird.
And we shouldn't have made it, to be honest, with all this practice.
Yeah, but who should have beaten you? Interesting that some regional teams were in until almost the very ending.
And some of them got some free passes against Solary and BDS.
Yeah.
See some of them.
What is this risky finish?
I mean, the matches were kind of weird in general, like... I don't know. I still don't understand why we had to play Alliance. I mean, I understand why, but the seeding format is just kind of shit. Because the tiebreaker, like, in the Swiss format, it's always the teams with the same standing playing against each other, right? But the tiebreaker is not who has the most map wins then to decide, but then they use the standings from the previous season. Like, it makes no sense.
Yeah.
Definitely a weird way to do Swiss format.
Yeah. Yeah, like, against the Lions was really close for us. Devin played ITB and ITB was like holy godlike. Like, they were so good in our match.
Maybe that's not a Swiss format then, but a Liechtenstein format or something. I want to write Onyo as well. I heard that Barbers will not continue and they search for a German driver. I guess Onyo should know that to make him motivated.
What?
Is that actually confirmed with Barbers?
Yeah, I watched the like, streams
Trilux
today.
Said it,
yeah, Trilux said that Barbos will play the season, but then he will not continue because he wants to focus more on real life. So they will not have him then, and they need someone else besides Ratchet, and they of course want a German player more than any international, but they of course need to find a good German. Could of course use Gladstar, he looked not bad. We'll tell Onyo that he has maybe a shot there, because Onyo wanted to get into that. And that would be his ticket, kinda.
But isn't Onyo also kinda, like, not that available time-wise? Or is he, like, able to commit? I thought he was also really busy with real life and stuff. But I have no idea. Just what I thought.
Depends probably what's options he gets. Yeah, he was also doing another game lately that stole him some time. Where he was qualified.
Trilux said also on stream that they didn't get salary. And they were like the only duo out of Challenger and Team Real. It's kinda, you have to invest so much time if you wanna play good.
That's crazy.
I mean, Schweine-M is not a real org. Like, it's more of a marketing team, kinda.
Yeah, but I was also surprised about that. I mean, next season they, or at least Ratchet, will get some salary now, so...
Yeah, I mean, of course they cannot expect like getting full-time contract there, but... No, like, if it's like, I don't know, 300 to 500 a month, that would already be pretty good. I mean, for the amount of effort you have to put in... Like, also for Challenger, they don't have much less effort than, like, Team GL has. I mean, it depends on how much they practice, of course.
Like, it's the same effort, the same invest, the same time, it's just way less salary, so they probably have more other things to do.
Yeah, like, no salary is, it's just not fair, kinda.
Yeah. I mean, they also have quite a lot of publicity then in that kind of team. I mean, have to play well, and you also show your face and stuff with face cam. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, they do quite a lot actually. Also, this map is not easy to get a clean run through. I don't know Iridium. If it's only German or German speaking, but I mean. There are barely any non-Germans that are German-speaking. Like, I know exactly one.
Yeah. Hey, Victor goes first.
What about all the Austrians? I mean... They also speak kind of German?
Kind of.
Dude, I have the idea. They should recruit Virtual.
Yeah, I mean, I heard him speak German sometimes.
Yeah, and I mean, I also watched his map discovery of the easy maps that he uploaded to YouTube. And the comments were full of, Virtual, you are earning money with the game, you are already a pro player. So I think he should play.
I thought he was a Minecraft player.
No, Mario 64.
Who's hyped for Midori 2?
Dude.
Ready to win Cup of the Day again and then never visit the map again. But I should, like, going into Virtual comment sections is always, like, not the greatest idea.
Isn't that so kind of every big YouTube channel?
Yeah. Yes, but like for other, like, when I watch, like, a big CSGO YouTuber or something, and I go into the comments, I'm always like, maybe, I'm clueless myself. But for Trickmania, I know most things better, obviously.
Yeah.
But that is always like... So I lost a lot of brain cells under the Midori video, and also for the Team GL discovery things.
I will hunt Midori too, surely. I've seen the ice rig in the start already again. I love it.
Yeah, that's what everybody said.
Like, I don't have a problem playing full speed ice bobsleigh, but why ice wiggle?
Just hunt a little bit of campaign 04.
Yeah, no. I did discovery on the campaign, that's enough. Can you go inside pool by the way, Sam? No.
With that, with those ice figures there on 04, those are now completely different to those ones. Like, I remember after the update you trained like one net once.
Yeah.
With the ice figures, but it's completely different, right?
Yeah, not completely different. Like, it's hard to say. So, especially hard to say because I never really figured out the old wiggles. A little bit similar, but also a little bit different. I don't know. But still bad. Not like they are fun though. Like, I needed 1 hour and 20 minutes for fucking 04.
Skill issue.
I mean, Virtual just has an interesting taste of, like, you know, bobsleigh, full speed, ice wiggles. It's like very unique. But if I would build a map with the things I'm the best at in Trickmania, the map would also be Omega Dank. Like, you know?
You have it easy to build. Like, if you do no slice, that you can only do that precise with wheel.
Yeah, it would probably be stuff like that, and like precise jumps, side jumps, quarter pipes, and shit like that. I don't know. Would be dank.
I don't know what I would build.
Kinda stuck with my time.
Honestly, same. I can also not improve by a lot.
I will be safe through here.
Like, I don't think I will drop out with my 50, but...
I haven't thought about the map at all yet so far. I've just honestly been autopilot.
Me too, like, absolutely unfocused.
Yeah, man, stop distracting. Need to...
That's a very flowy map. That much I did notice.
Oh, it's a big summer.
Oh my god, that's Finnish. I can't make it.
Okay, 2-2-2. I mean, technically I'm second. Counting out the big sucker. Cannot be that wrong what I'm doing.
Okay, focus now.
Oh. Completely wrong, Gunner.
Yep. Nah, guys, stop doing Midori discussions now. Nah.
Ah, really important.
Ah, 2-2-2 is the sign. Midori 2 coming soon.
What? Hello, Leo.
And 2 is the number that comes before 3 and 4. You know?
Holy shit.
That's
yeah, it's just all connected in my head right now. And I also just missed the finish on easy. Fuck.
Well, I never made the finish so far.
You just need to be fully wide on the sausage.
Yeah. I don't jump enough into the middle then.
I'm failing the first dirt turn so often. It's just
yeah.
So casual.
Yeah, I have the same.
Like, you need to get like perfect to get it full speed. There you go.
Oh my god, I'm... Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's a dirt without any nose slice, that's not so cool.
Same.
And no outside as well. Like, it's interesting, like, it's a dirt map without no slides and outside turns and still difficult. Usually those maps are just boring then.
Well, usually these maps are on big platform blocks.
Yeah, true. Yeah.
Guess it's 54.
Finish.
I really need to see the one to understand some stuff. Don't think I drive my lines bad. I think I just drive the wrong lines.
Oh my god, the speed here is so important.
Like, outside turns are easier to understand.
Yeah, true. They're just hard to do then.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
I definitely shouldn't have joined 2 minutes later, I guess. I had to restart my game once because it was like stuck in the windowed mode for some reason.
Rounds will be tight. I mean,
no.
Nah, I don't think it's gonna be that tight, Vixer.
Wait, it's only 30 seconds, huh?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, unlucky, I guess.
I pulled it off, yes.
I think yeah, that was just
Renardi, so almost right behind you.
What?
Good. Like, also, like, the leaderboard is updating so slowly for me.
Can you tell me the 64th time once it finished? I had the 7-6-2, I wonder if that would have stayed.
It's already 74.
Ha! Then I pulled a Marius.
But yeah, like, what I figured out, like, in that warm part, you really need to go for speed. The second turn, kind of, or the second.
Yeah, yeah, before that uphill. Yeah, that's what I also just wondered. True.
Just gained point two there.
Actually, yeah, I'm fast checking the world record now because the servers are way faster than before.
Oh, Vixer, pussy released. I saw that.
Yeah, like, is he going? Yeah.
Yeah, I had it so bad on my PB. Like, he had a little bit more speed, and look how much he's gaining. Zack and Chus. Okay, it wasn't that much actually.
But... he jumped earlier.
Oh.
Oh my god, that was also such a big difference.
Okay, like, he had such a low jump there.
Yeah, no big differences, obviously.
That was one transition I took to completely different.
That's huge differences on my side, like every turn.
It's actually crazy how much faster you can join. A good focus, Nadeo.
Good focus. Not Div 2 today.
Oh, it is.
I like the first combination.
This is really mean. Oh, yuck.
Right, that makes much more sense. Do I feel like that? Like going for a low jump and not jumping to...
Where?
After the really speedy part. From the black part, slightly to the left.
Okay.
I was just fully high jumping there and seeing that he just right left. Small. Which is obviously much better, less airtime, like grip.
Well, makes sense.
Not that much better, to be honest. I'm just comparing.
I don't know, like I had 12 more speed in the checkpoint.
Look like that's 500 or so that Mime lost who didn't do it.
It's 19 already? What?
Chris, you stayed on Div 2, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, yeah. I think I know my Vix already.
Yeah? Seems quite hard to do it at regu.
Wait, really Iridium? I've never been in that city. So no clue. But interesting.
Man, why not?
Actually, same Falter, like... I only know it from the football club.
Which city?
Bochum. Like someone said, I've never heard anyone talking about that city, and it's actually true.
Well, that is a Grönemeyer song.
Yeah. It's not the most beautiful city, let's say like that. I've seen nicer cities.
No city there is beautiful in that region.
Yeah, true.
Just too many people.
Should be fine for Iridium.
Also, it's so laggy for me.
Yeah, not that great.
Safe finish only costs 0.4.
Okay.
Not if you crash.
True, I guess. Wait, Vixar's out. Oh no. Out,
oh no, Vixar's out.
That could be a last DNF. Who knows?
Lucky Vixar.
Don't want to do 3v spawns, I guess. Don't want to go too like low into the last checkpoint either. Barely clipped there, Bambi and sending this one. Not very fast.
Oh my god. My turn here is criminally bad.
Röder and Lars. Best two players out.
Röder's talking so much crap always in these casts.
Oh, that's the good thing about it.
No, probably.
Where the hell am I going? What the fuck was that line? How did I even survive that?
Boah, in front of the virtual.
Yo, Lucas Tobi. Boah. And my teammate in first. PogChamp.
Good one, Uli.
Where's the scraps?
What? He can play again? Wasn't he sick?
Yeah, he was.
No cup of the day, man.
My coach just got banned in my chat. By Lucas Tobi. Great. Yeah, man, why are you guys not playing? Why are you hacking around in my chat? What is that then? You guys have to play, man.
I didn't get it full speed yet.
I got it now for the first time.
Oh, fuck it. I could have a problem.
Oh. Man. Well, my teammate has a problem. A big problem.
He was first last one.
Yeah, now he's last. The usual. I am not surprised. How do you want to enter that last dirt turn? Like when you go tide. From the very wide? Like from tide. The platform to the... Ah, tight. Ah. But not too tight, right?
No, you don't want to flip. You can flip on the inside.
But I went now very tight and then I had to completely oversteer in the road turn. That was also kind of shit.
Yeah, man, not like, too tight. Middle dings.
Yeah. But then it's middle, not tight.
Yeah, middle tight.
The whole map is middle dings, okay. I think.
Yeah, I
tried middle.
Okay. I understand.
double release.
Yeah, I feel like just don't get around. I have so much understeer. Maybe the wrong car setup.
Must be.
Holy heck. What, I'm on a good run? Stuck!
Fuck. Was immer. Real Abuser?
Yeah, I need to change.
Also, is Master joining you with Real Abuse?
Just differently. Yeah. To some degree, yes. Yeah, I now have SFX things, the Tobi guy. In my chat, but it's a bit too loud still.
Oh, I made it full speed.
I didn't.
Oh. I clipped a little bit. It's not good.
Dude, this jump is also so hard. Oh, I know it.
Are you doing the muscle?
Nein! Oh, your mama!
He's doing the Kanadi,
oh,
I guess.
Oh, man, Wichser! What are those transitions? Oh, man, really mad. I was so good on this map. I hate Cup of the Day.
Don't play.
Nah. Let me guess, I will be first red.
Well, someone needs to crash for that. Oh!
Ha! Oi! Hello!
I am Luck car. Luck car.
You know it. Jesus Christ.
And mine beat
the time. I had such a butterfly effect. I had one small bad line and then I clipped three transitions because of that. Holy shit.
Yeah, I had the same just without a clipping. But bad line everywhere.
That's how it always is.
What the fuck, Fixer?
And now we know the winner after that round.
Yo, Scrappy 98.
Yeah, not me. I wouldn't be surprised.
About what?
Oh, actually already in. This round is much closer now.
Nee.
Oh, disgusting save.
Boah, too bad. Yeah, I got lucky.
I wasn't wrong about it. But I think this is more the standard than your round.
Yeah. Yeah, 6 seconds was pretty. I mean, it was still 46 players, but.
Yeah, yeah, but not on dual loops.
Hold up, so.
Actually.
But there are some chokes in my chat.
Oh man, what is this turn? Full skill check. I'm actually almost out. Lost 5 seconds, 0.5. Oh my god. Number is orange.
How much behind?
Again. I have a fight. I should have it with that.
Yo.
Boah, der Stream ist out.
Wow.
Except for Jordan. Imagine I would be first red. I would be full streamer then. Oh, hello. Also, can Mime like stop winning every single round?
Yo, pizza.
What is that then?
Yeah, he will stop right now.
But I have massive issues getting that one transition clean. I don't know how I have to jump it to not like get a bad landing. Like on the full speed part. Where you need the speed is near the start.
Yeah, the map is difficult because of the transitions, mainly.
You mean this jump here, or is this
one? Yeah. I think I just need to jump more left, kind of. I try to go too tight. Mime had a sick ending.
Okay, I also get the orange.
Okay. No, every one of us got one already.
I was that last, I didn't expect that. I was like thinking about the top 32 at that point. Thought I missed that as well.
Hmm.
Yeah, but I'm too slow.
The Mimer guy is fast here somehow. He won the previous 4 or 5 rounds, I think.
Yeah, it's good. Dirt.
Yeah, true. And there is no slides.
You're also kind of fast.
Yeah. If I want to survive, yeah.
Lars noch still here?
Hm? Yeah. Didn't she's kind of dead though.
You didn't answer my question there in the Discord. Do you not know it, or...?
He should contact us soon. He was just busy, I guess. Like, he just had a trip to Sweden. I mean, in theory, I should also still contact Virtual, because I still need two different... things from him that I'm still waiting on for like over a month, but
what the fuck,
in theory there should come a third soon, so I'm waiting for that, but that is also still not happening.
Point 70 is pretty fast. Yeah guys, I need to lower the volume of the things. I know. Chill.
Don't do it now.
Yeah, tabbing out, great idea.
Yeah.
Maybe also open the settings really quick for the extra spells. Nah, potato. At the beginning of the day today, I had it on full volume, and holy shit, it was. Jesus Christ.
Why is the first dirt turn so difficult when it's just two corners?
Third time. Oh, What is this one?
That's pretty close so far. Also, I had like a mediocre start, I was orange.
Huh? I was red with 0.1 behind.
Yeah, I was also only 0.13 behind.
Also I lost, okay. I think, half a second in the first third turn.
Yeah.
Okay. Then actually the rest was good in this run now.
I have no idea, Weiler. I mean, you can easily, like, if you slightly miscalculate and have to release a lot, you can easily lose 0.5. Like, it's actually crazy.
I didn't look how much I lost, but I ate, like... Must be half a second.
Oh, that's bad.
Some small touches, the most important one is down.
No! Nah, bro.
Nah, Kanad, you will not save down. You're still ahead of him.
Ain't no way! Ain't no way I touched there! Huh? What the fuck?
Ain't no way. God.
What did I even...
It's okay, Kanad, you didn't save
down.
Did
What did I even clip? I touched the inside corner, like, here or something. What? Okay, I didn't think I would go out because of that. But interesting.
Unlucky.
I also didn't think I would lose like 1.5 of time. But it was before, like right before the free will. Skill issue. Yeah, I had like a pixel clip mixer. Like, I hit, but I didn't really hit. But game was like, penalty! Oh, in no way.
KB here with big touch. I thought.
Is that KB?
No, it's heavy. It's actually heavy. I only saw the E and the Y and four letters or something in between all the name tags. And I like assumed.
Oh yeah, Quentin. Oh, we have a close race door. Different lines coming in, 12 going for speed.
Oh my god. And heavy is in.
No, Cappy failed to finish. He's still in. Ah!
Cappy?
Oh, nice Tiki. Am I playing Team World 2 with down? Not with Onio.
That would be funny though.
I would do it. Also.
Tschüss, Cabby! Tschüss, Morgan! I love how he immediately gave up. He was like, no way I can save that.
I know a free round already.
Oh yeah, heavy, sorry, man. It's actually like...
Cappy is also on the server, so... It's in second.
Oh god, Dexter, you almost did the exact... Like, 1 millimeter more inside and you would have had exactly what I had.
Jesus Christ.
Quentin died for AQLX.
Oh no,
AQLX dies as well. And he was still...
Oh, Insula, what is happening?
Like you know me, Granadi, I really save when I can.
And I go out with 0.5, yeah, of course.
Never risking too much when it's not needed.
Boy, we still have 4 Challenger players in. No, never mind. 3. Never mind, 2.
Yeah, Link isn't anymore.
Yeah.
Mime touch.
Oh no!
Yes, shit line.
And a shit horn. What on earth did I just listen to? What in the mime was this?
Go to some other player.
Michael Jackson. What the fuck? What is that horn mime? Okay. Oh, Dexter far in the lead. What a time. Sheesh.
Sheesh. Yeah,
will we have this crowd final?
I think I almost beat like every time I was in Stanford.
Lars, do we do a team for Snikula?
I guess we can. I mean, I don't know, I've never played it because I never had time so far, a single time, but I don't know.
Yeah, it's not, it's more fun, it's not really a full competition. Basically, you do a Formula 1 races without pit stop, but with collisions on. You do a like short quali and then everyone goes onto his start block and starts with Schenker's countdown. Sometimes people let others catch up again so that they have a fight. It's more fun.
Box, one person is fine. Box, it's safe.
I don't play for funny.
Heavy is in the mud.
So safe.
Heavy?
Maybe someone will crash the finish.
Me?
Surely. Nah, not you.
Yeah, Link.
Oh my god, what? How lucky is Kebby? I thought I was lucky, but he had was like giga lucky. How can... Oh, what?
He didn't even have to risk. Things. Yeah, next time.
Wait a dank. Link with the throw.
Wait, wait. Does anybody know if they play regional still? I guess so, but... I would be unmotivated.
When are regionals even?
I don't know.
6th of May, that weekend there, is the first regional.
So is that before or after TMJ starts?
Before, actually. Or?
There's still some time, I guess.
I don't know.
Have to start looking at
Wait, what did AQ Alex do? AQ Alex is out.
Okay.
Yeah, that's is good news for Granati.
Wait. Oh, but Dexter, you have to save! Please! Dexter! Save, save, save!
I want to try so hard.
Nah, please!
Save finish.
But what are the odds that you both crashed? I think you even crashed the exact same part, both. What the fuck?
Also, I didn't see Dexter actually.
But I only. I was so confused because I only saw Dexter crashing.
I only saw Scrappy like, crashing.
Oh, yeah, I was like confused why you said that that's a good thing for me because... why would I want the Dexter guy to be on? I was so confused.
Hey, boy.
Okay, but yeah, now you have
sound for Scrappy would have been funny.
I mean, who would want to beat you? Okay, everyone has a 0.01 PB, it's actually... Yeah, okay. Except for AQ Alex.
Go Hendo. Whoever Hendo is.
I don't know actually.
We're in the mud.
Hmm?
They should start. Hey, how am I
supposed to? The others had a shitter start. Oh no, not with the best jump. Oh, Scrappy. Oh yeah, this transition is scary though.
Scrappy?
Scary, not Scrappy.
Scrappy.
Dexter. Oh, one guy touched. Box.
Also, Kebby is winning, like, you know.
Ah, yeah, okay, true, he was more lucky than you yet. I mean, if he was lucky AQ once Alex. More, it's kind of... No way, why is everyone crashing the finish? Oh, nee.
That was kind of before the finish, even. Might have clipped the transition that put him more inside, maybe.
Yeah. I don't understand why Dexter has Sprout as clan tag and Scrappy Ayaya. Aren't both Sprout? I mean, yeah, but Scrappy is more Ayaya than Sprout.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ah, exactly. Yeah.
Like, Sprout is his team, but Ayaya is his mentality, his lifestyle. You know?
Oh, that's
one guy had it worse.
How?
No, you kinda are equal with one. Catching up a little bit, but a bit behind.
So and ever.
Need a good ending. Yeah.
That was obvious. So
that
obvious.
That was not so good. Yeah, now no one is crashing the finish. Really mad.
You said need a good ending.
Yeah, I saw instant that that will happen.
We were like a block more inside than everyone else.
Yeah, I was also never that far inside, but they said I needed it, so I didn't.
Yeah,
if somebody says I need to risk, I do it.
We have still two.
Wait, Cappy is the only one left
players
with a win.
Yeah.
What? Damn! Woo!
New winner?
What the fuck was that? Dude, my man just got unlucky. What was the hair?
Watch him being saved at the finish. If they crash the risky fin, then I don't know. You can just save. Hendo,
investigate. Full focus, everyone. And everyone has it.
Hey, okay, let's be honest. Cabby didn't deserve to win this.
But he also didn't deserve going out that way.
Yes, but
like that was actually rigged. Like, how?
Novi, by the way, three times in a row in orange.
Okay, Vixar, wait, I will show you. Basically, Cabby got a completely random slowdown on this transition for no reason. Like, he must have landed on the block transition here or something. Yeah, like, made no sense. Like, you shouldn't be able to get a slowdown here. And GG. Novu in the mud.
That's a Novu.
Next time, I planned that joke since like 5 minutes and I waited for him reaching the final. Oh, you destroyed.
I'm super sorry.
Yeah, Dexter destroyed.
But
off
I
everything.
Didn't prepare. I just wanted to make a bad joke.
Ah, but it's not fully saved yet. Surely no one will crash the risky.
I guess it will be a new winner. Also, Rhetorik, I wouldn't know for sure, but.
Hey. Yeah, it's
I trust that.
New winner. Good luck.
When people
new
say
winner,
that
guys.
In Kaladi's chat, I trust. This chat is always
no,
yeah. Ray's chat always my chat is always the best source. All right, who will win? Who has the better PB? I think both have a good PB though. Yeah, 0.05 and 0.11.
I mean,
that would be a respectable time in the final.
I just don't know Hendo that well. I don't know if he's
might
be
either,
a different honestly. Guy. Like, is it Akros but with a different name now? I don't know. But Rhetorik is definitely known for dirt. I would say. For being good in
dirt. Let's see then. Oh, different lines here. Rhetorik with a bit more speed. Different lines here as well, but pretty equal so far. Rhetorik a little bit behind. Different lines, but same outcome everywhere, pretty much.
It's tight.
Okay, Rhetorik with a tighter uphill will have a bit more speed. Never mind. What the fuck? Hendo is doing what I did, but. He really crashed a lot. And Rhetorik with his first victory.
GG.
I mean, 0.21, not too bad. That's a good time. Unlucky Hendo. Right, that's exactly what I did. But I touched by a millimeter. Rick. Hendo got top 4 in the last British Irish Cup. Good player. When Coach Amma says that, I trusted.